Good morning. I'm gonna turn this off.
It is 9 o'clock. I got up at 7.
So here's the really quick dealio, just to plant in your mind even more that college schedules are crazy. Because I had very little time Saturday, I had to write the 700-page goodness, on Sunday, when I usually edit my vlog. So, Saturday night, after we got back from choir performance of Beethoven, it was like almost 11 by the time I got back to my room, I worked on my essay for 3 hours until 2 o'clock, and then woke up at 6 to start editing my vlog, because we had to leave to do another choir performance at 1. And then I knew when we got back from that one, it would go straight into the cast party for Too Much Light, so I needed to do the vlog early. In other words, I was running on 4 hours of sleep, and then after the cast party, I had to finish up the edit by rendering it and uploading it. And that took about an hour and a half, so I went to bed at like 12:30, and I'm up again at 7. Working on this next week essay that is due, because I don't want a repeat of last week, so I'm taking the free time I have this morning on Monday to get that done. So I'm sure that was incredibly boring, but gives you just even more perspective on the crazy decisions I've made to get me to this point in my life.
On the upside, I only have one more week to this online class and then I'm done.
Good riddance. Hello. This is me retroactively explaining that we had our first dance call audition for Oklahoma tonight. I love my hair today. That's all. I have been everywhere today. Just jumping everywhere. I've gone to the library like 3 separate times to make copies because each time I went, I forgot like a copy I needed to make and I was like, well, I gotta go back now. And then one time I printed the music for, let me back up. Do you remember that project in the fall I was working on? Next 10 minutes from the last 5 years with Mallory. We were out in the park. And, ready? Well, we're finally setting up to film. We have a film date set Friday the 8th. We have a new pianist going to be a part of the video because the other pianist is really busy. So I had to print another copy of the music for that pianist to look over. Am I saying that right? Pianist? Pianist? Pianist. Anyways, I printed the wrong version and it didn't have the full song, so I had to go make another copy. And then I'm pretty sure this morning when I went to do my dance workout, I left my music in the practice room, so I'm gonna have to run back and grab that. But that was my day in a nutshell. I'm gonna go find my music. So there's a couple of things. First off, I've begun a Twitter. I knew it would happen eventually, I just didn't want to. I've gone and bit the bullet. What does that even mean? What a weird expression. I started a Twitter. I wanted to call it Samalama Ding Dong, but that's one letter too long, and Samalama Ding Dong was taken. So I changed the second A to an I, and now it's Samilama Ding Dong, which is close enough. So if you want to go follow that, go ahead and follow that. Secondly, look at this. This picture was taken from Muse, where she was staring intently at water, and she likes the Vampire Diaries, so I photoshopped this. And I told you why I haven't been showing those little gifts that I've been making people, because it's like a personal thing and everything like that, but I'm just too proud of this not to show you. But the frame I got yesterday is too big. It's actually almost perfect how exaggerated and over the top it is, but because it comes out from the top a little bit, it casts a shadow on the top of it, and it doesn't look good. So I'm going back to Walmart to get a smaller frame that doesn't come off quite as much. So cool, cool, cool beansio. Go follow me on Twitter. Well, I'm here in the dance studio again, about to show you some of the stuff that I've been working on dance-wise. I'll tell you the best thing is that there's a mirror behind you so I can see, like, what's in frame. Now, I don't know what music or when in the music this part of the song is supposed to be, but I'm just gonna try to dance what we learned last night in Oklahoma rehearsals to this version of Oklahoma City, and we'll see how it looks. And then I've been working on my own little dance, following along with the tutorial, and I can show you that one now. takes so much energy. One more time because it's fun. Once I catch my breath, we'll jump to this.
Hey, that's my cigar!
Go steal another!
Hey, look, it's back on Amazon.
What do you know?
But did I surprise my mother?
If you can find her! Dancing. Mr. Hoist and Pulitzer Rep, we got news for you. And the world will know. Behold the brave battalion that stands side by side. Too few in number and too proud to hide. If we begun, if we stand as one, someday become somehow, and the prayer becomes a bow, and the strike starts right dang nabbit now.
Now is the time to seize the day.
Songs will be rioted if we're united.
I'm pretty much just singing through the entire Newsies cast album.
We was never meant to meet, and then we meet. Who knows why? I have something to believe in. Now that I know you believe in me. Look into my eyes.
And if you weren't an Irish,
you're not really scared of my father.
No.
But I am pretty scared of you.
That's a good one.
Woohoo! And if I'm gone tomorrow,
Holy's eyes still will be.
I should probably go do something productive now.
Later this afternoon, I'm going to be recording my audition videos to send out to professional theaters and things like that. To try to see if I can snag a theater job sometime this summer.
I don't know if I've mentioned this before. I've gotten my company as... Whoa, if I turn my head, it adjusts to the light. But if I turn my head straight on, it adjusts to my face. That's interesting.
It must sense my face. I've got to get ready now, and then I'll have a couple more hours of work study, and then I'll pick up the camera that the campus is letting me use, that they usually use for recording, like, performance class thing in the recital hall, and then I'll record in the recital hall. Where's my Tim? Oh. Tim fell back behind the little YouTube thing.
Because the YouTube thing is losing air.
It's been a while. How are you, Tim?
You started a Twitter! What are you thinking? They're going to eat you alive! Don't you know anyone can just share whatever thought comes into their mind on Twitter? What were you thinking? A microcosm of bad opinions and shouting loudly at each other. No, it's fine. Go ahead. I'm not gonna judge you for it, but don't come to me complaining when your meltdown happens and your mental health starts sliding down the drain.
Anyways. Now I'm in the recital hall. Here's a camera that is not mine. It's super expensive. This rig is awesome. I wish I had this rig. It's got one of the reverse viewfinders. Oh, I wish I had that on my camera. I can never film anything with my actual camera because I can never see if I'm in frame or anything. Anyways, I'm recording audition stuff now. I just got done with the music side of it. I got two good songs and one like eh song. And now I'm doing the monologues and yeah, that's great. I'm just gonna set you right here. I'm in denial. I am in complete denial. That could not have happened. I can't believe that. Oh my goodness! Gah!
I hate my life. The microphone wasn't turned on. How did I do that? I'm the worst. I'm just the worst. I can't believe I did that. That is all my fault.
I cannot believe I did that.
Oh, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't have time to do this again. Ugh, I gotta plan another time with my accompanist. By that time, it'll probably be too late. I'll have missed all my opportunities because the freaking places that I want to apply to will already have found people by the time I finally get this recorded. I'm gonna be washing dishes all summer because I can't record a simple audition tape. Ah! I think this is the most vocally angry I've ever been in my entire life. The only time that I've ever been angry to a point rivaling right now is, some of you will remember this, on second day of delivery job, I crashed the car. A second time in 3 weeks, which was like, agitating and like probably somewhat of a bigger deal than this, but I was less angry about that than I am about this. This is so frustrating. I just spent a full hour and a half setting up, getting ready, doing three songs that I thought were pretty good, three monologues that I thought were pretty good, and I can't use any of it. So aggravated at myself. Because it all happened because I tried to test out the mic beforehand, made sure it was working, and then I turned it off because the external mic that plugs into the camera runs on battery, so I wanted to conserve the battery. So I turned it off and I forgot to turn it back on when we started. I can't believe I did that. It's one of those surreal moments that you're just like, did I really just do that? Did I really go to all this trouble and make that simple of a mistake? It's unbelievable. I'll get back to you on the next time that I'll be able to get in here with my accompanist and do it all again.
To give you a pretty great representation of what my last couple days have been like, I just dropped a fork on the cafeteria floor and then got a second fork because I'm not gonna eat off that fork. But I picked up the dirty fork because I'm not gonna leave a dirty fork on the floor. So then I go to my table and immediately start eating off the dirty fork before I realize. So that's my weekend. I have a 5-page paper that I haven't had time to start until today, due by the end of tomorrow. So yeah, it's another energy drink day. The good news is, next week is my final week for the online class, which means workload should go significantly down starting next week. Although I still do have the film projects on Friday, and I have to redo the auditions as well. So we'll see what next week holds. For now, we'll put a pin in this week and just say, I'll see you next week.